just occurred to me that I've done 12 minutes of waffling on camera, and if I ever try to post it, it's gonna get blocked. Because WMG's a bunch of you-know-whats. They're gonna block it because it's got music in the background, and they don't like that, do they? WMG and their stupid twatting rules. I don't know. I don't understand how people get away with posting cover songs and things that they post, but I can't post a waffle with music in the background. Look, there's a bee. I have to show you the bee. Like you're gonna see the damn bee. I'm gonna be a sniper. Sniper the bee. Bzzz. Amazing little boogers, aren't they? Bzzz. So, minus the traffic, guys, this is seems to be the quietest spot on the property right now. So I'm just flopped out on my front lawn like a crazy lady watching this thing go. Bzzz. There he is. Yes, the bees are hard at work pollinating everything they can. And I'm loving it. I'm loving it because when I see bees, I have hope that my tomatoes are going to grow. And oh, there's another bee. Bees make me so happy. Yeah. Oh, there's quite a few now that I actually look around. Yeah. I never told you the story of how my brother found out the hard way that he was allergic to bee stings. Now that I'm plopped out on the front lawn with you guys, swearing at cars going by because they're interrupting my vlog. Vloggus interruptus. They're making too much noise. Zoom! Anyway, so yeah. Might as well tell you a story now that I'm here because I just feel like waffling. Hopefully I don't run out of memory. I'm wasting memory right now as we speak. I think we were about somewhere between 12 and 15, and we were playing across the street. The kid's backyard was built up with, can you see those wooden railroad ties? Is that what they're called, railroad ties? His whole backyard was built up with those things. A big wall, and then a ledge, and then another big wall. There was three of them, and they catty-cornered out the backyard. So I remember this one day, it was me and my brother, and the kid across the street, and, well, the two kids across the street, and another kid, and the dogs. And for whatever reason, we were bored out of our skulls, and we decided to start whacking the shit out of this log wall. And, little did we know that some, I'm guessing now they were carpenter bees had made a nest inside, and they all swarmed out. I didn't know it had happened, because while this was going on, in the middle of us attacking this railroad tie wall with some random sticks and baseball bats, my bladder decided it was full, so I'd gone home across the street to go pee-pee. And as I came out of the bathroom, I heard my dad say, no, my mum said, bloody hell, what the hell happened to you? And my dad, and now I probably shouldn't repeat this, but my dad started laughing. because my brother was trying to tell him what happened, but he couldn't because his whole face was swollen. His lips were swollen, and my dad was passing jokes, which I will not repeat, was passing jokes at my brother. And as he was throwing him in the car to go to the emergency room, because, yeah, he found out the hard way he was allergic to bee stings, because as we were whacking this thing, we disturbed a nest of carpenter bees, and they all came swarming out. And everybody, including the dog, except for me, because I was busy tinkling, everybody got stung, including my brother. He got stung behind his ear. He got stung like a dozen times. And we got him to the emergency just in time, because his hands swelled, his whole body swelled up like... He didn't look like himself. Unless you've seen it happen to somebody, it's hard to believe. His lips swelled up, his neck swelled up, his lips and tongue swelled up so bad that he couldn't speak. So it was obvious that he'd had an allergic reaction, and we had to bring him to the hospital right away. Because that was the first time he'd been stung, and we didn't know he had an allergy. Yeah, so that's the story of the bee sting. And I don't know if I'm allergic to. I've never been stung. I never want to be stung because I heard it hurts like a mofo. Yeah. Bzzz. Bzzz. So, yeah. Apparently the Clarachk's bored of just lounging around. I suppose I should go and find something productive to do. I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed my little story of the bee stings. I don't want to find out the hard way that I have an allergy, so I should probably get the hell off this front lawn. What do you think? I think so.